Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Haydock Park here on Thursday. It is June the 15th, 2017. I'm going to look at the fourth race to 7:40 from Haydock, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5 for more selections for race courses around the world. The 7:40, the fourth race from Haydock, it's to let R&M connect you handicap. It's Class 3 handicap here going for a purse of $17,000. It's for 4-year-olds and upwards, rated 76 to 95. Fields of 12 horses going the distance of ground of 1,600 meters or 1 mile on the turf course. My top pick in this one, I like the number 6 horse, Eternal. I'm going to go 6-8-1 in the tri-cast, the trifecta, 6-8-1. But my top pick, number 6, Eternal, or Eternal, whatever you want to call it. It's Eternal, by the way. 12-1, Stevie Donahue is on this Declan Carroll train, 5-0 going out, new approach. For some reason, I think I picked this horse like 12 times so far this year. Most recently, this horse had a start at Windsor 2 weeks ago, a mile and a quarter, Class 3 handicap. Horseman 6 by 12 lengths that day. You know, really hit the wall in the straightaway. I don't think the mile and a quarter was to this horse's liking that day. I think the mile distance should be a lot better. So he's getting it today. Just throw that race out before. Start before at Beverly, May the 16th. Mile 16th in the Class 4 handicap. Horseman by nose quickened up nicely and just really ran a hell of a race. Great race for this horse that day. And then at Beverly, May the 1st, mile 16th, Class 4 handicap. Horseman's 3rd by 3¾ lengths. Didn't quicken up like the rest of them. You know, it just wasn't his day to win. And then first started off the layoff April the 15th at Musselsboro, 7 from Class 3 handicap. Horseman 4th by 5¼ lengths. Didn't do anything. It just wasn't his day to win. I think here today, this horse should have a very good run, cutting back to a mile. Watch out for this one here at 12-1. So to recap my bets for the fourth from Haydock, it's the 7:40. Gonna go with the 6 horse. Gonna go 6-8-1 in the tri-cast of the trifecta. So good luck to all. And follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5.